Killing the buyback shade right there. achei que o Coringão vai ter que ficar 5
minutos. Vem cá,
take shorter fights. I got top for that. I even breathe at some point. Yeah. I didn't breathe, dude.
That's intense fights.
Yeah, intense fights for sure. Very well executed. I think the high ground defense was on point there. They did commit a lot of buybacks. So let's see whether it's now NSP's thing.
Short pause, but
as we were
talking about the last 5 years, they had so many fun in that fight that.
Yeah, exactly. Is that for that? But kill that
for me. Yeah, I think we got Mega Sense and Whisper
Dive. Well played
by Dagonin. Yeah,
that was cool. Dagonin speed.
Good rest creation, that was close. Yeah, we see them going into the base right now, getting the T3.
So looks like it's gonna be Appet who gets the Mega Creeps first, right? And Blink call in on the Monkey, actually gets it. Here comes the 5 Rangers. There goes Sam, 1-2 does the Blink, but Monkey gets it. Ultimate damage finding up, he's actually line through everything. And now MSP stuck in the Mega Creeps from that episode. The AoE is also coming. Nice stunning from the start of France here. There. MSP, oh my god, it's like 1-2-3! And the start actually goes down and now, not a blinking call. Onto the Monkey, he might actually go down. He actually dies down. They should be able to claim the rats before the door. Viper is up, he's back in the fight. What can he do? Can he make it? Here comes the lights are working into the rage. He did one more hit! He needs to get out because he doesn't have buyback. Oh my god, these fights are crazy. Here comes the axe, here comes the axe, they're all jumping out. The sagging is basically the camp, but they're gonna lose the rage rack as well. Now they're going on making the news. By the Viper, he's the camp, but looks like the Greens are actually running down their base as well. Oh, they actually have 1% set of action talking, but that is gonna be dealt with very, very soon. 9 seconds for the Earthshaker. Nice, 2 double stun there with the Sand King. Aetos onto Ember Spirit, they really can't do anything. They need the Monkey for that physical damage. So far now going on, hitting the team for towers, still dead for 50 seconds. Can Epic close it out? The Earthshaker is back. What can they do? They're gonna jump in
the corner
as well. And now MSP getting control, but he uses BKB as well. Falling below half HP. The Viper getting here is now being controlled. The corner is getting into him. Viper might actually go down here. Yes, he does. He has Byron. He's going to buy back. The Lich ultimate bouncing back and forth.
Sand King looking for someone to catch, he's going to be able to make it. Epic might actually be able to get out with this. The Earthshaker dies almost completely against the center. Axe falling very, very low. Few more hits to bring him down. He actually has control and nice abyssal blade. Onto the Sand King by the Axe with the actually turning. BKB on the Zara. Going to go to work on the Sand King. Sand King is below. And looks like Axe makes it to base. And now Sand King. One more hit. He should go down. Uses the sandstorm by jumping and die back on the Sand King as well. And now Monkey King is back. Ultimate. Throwing custom man. 1-1. He's beating up on the Axe. Sara goes down and now Axe getting controlled by the Viper. The heal from the wall of money as well. They are speeding into that base and looks like they will manage to hold. Dive back on the Axe, dive back on the Sara, dive back on the Sand King, and dive back on the Shaker.
I need to be. They were so close, but I was still imagining to get out there, almost winning them another team fight. But right now, I think they should just play a little bit slow.